Okay, I'm outside the Marf Grill. Right here by Barrio Barretto, pretty close. Right across from Divvy Mart, to be exact. There's Divvy Mart there. When Far East Pappy was here, him and his wife, they used to eat in the Marf all the time. They made a couple of videos, at least one I know of. Give a big shout out to Far East Pappy. Don't know where you are in the world now. Thinking you're in Mexico. Anyway, give you a shout out. Okay, right here by the CBM building, right here by the entrance to Beloy, by the okay, I'm here in Barrio Barretto. Just taking a walk around. Morning.
Hello, good
morning. Not a whole lot gonna be happening in Barretto. I just happen to be here, that's why I'm here. Well, that sounded bright. bar here. Restaurant. It's kind of small, but it's all right. I don't know the name of it. Morning. Mommy, how long, huh? I wonder how I used to always cross this highway. Oh, I'd be drunk. And I'd be crossing 5-10 times a day. Hey, this is a Midnight Rambler. Still closed. It's very dark in here. Closed forever. Yeah, it's very sad. Actually, it would not take much to revive this. It wouldn't take much to put this thing back to life. Like I said, it wouldn't take months to get this back in shape. Well, that's a vintage sign there, huh? Okay, National Highway.